Now available on Tata Sky channel number 526.
Also in the news, Mumbai civic body, the BMC, has approached the Attorney General of India for counsel on the Bombay High Court order on Deonar. Now, the High Court had ordered a stay on new building approvals in the city till the BMC comes up with a plan to solve Mumbai's garbage woes. Following this, the BMC had issued a notice staying approvals till June 30th, 2016. My colleague Disha Shah, who tracks the BMC, gets us this update.
Mumbai civic body BMC has taken the matter to the Attorney General of India, asking his opinion on the High Court's order on Deonar issue, which clearly says that no new building approvals for new construction will be given in the city of Mumbai until June this year. This is what we are hearing from the sources at BMC. They also tell us that they are expecting to hear from the Attorney General's office in a month's time. Just to give you a quick background of where this is coming from, it was just last month when High Court had pulled up BMC for repeated fires at Deonar and for not providing any solutions on ground to control the fire problem at Deonar. However, in response to the High Court's order, it was just last week when BMC's legal department sent out notices to all developers in Mumbai, putting a stay on the approvals of new constructions. However, redevelopment projects are exempted from this. Remember that real estate sector is the second and the major source of revenue for the BMC. So of course, this decision could hit BMC's revenues also for the time being. All in all, we have to wait for the Attorney General's decision, which is expected in a month's time. Until then, the stay on the new constructions will continue in the city of Mumbai.
You can watch live TV on our website mbnow.in. Find us on Facebook at facebook.com/magicbricksnow. And don't forget to click the like button. You can also follow us on Twitter at magicbricksnow. To stay updated with all our programming, hit the subscribe button on our YouTube channel by logging on to youtube.com/magicbricksnow.